anywhere. No countouts, no disqualifications.
And this match is so dangerous because anything can happen, literally anywhere.
It is all about taking care of business. The only thing the referee can do is look for a pinfall or submission.
Oh! Ooh, leg snap. And again in the other direction.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Corey, with a match as unpredictable, as chaotic, as falls count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Colt, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind...
Up high!
Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair!
And over the top into a rough landing.
Well, that's one way to seize control of a match. Change the location to the ringside area.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Bam! There are plenty of ways battling in this area can end in serious harm. And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
And he has an answer for Rikishi.
Rollins.
There's a forearm to the back of the neck.
With the counter.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And I think Logan Paul just silenced any doubts with that offense.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
Super kick after the schoolboy. My goodness.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Oh. Rollins on the move.
Oh, that had to hurt. And that may end the American Nightmare. Now Rollins needs to end this.
Shoulders down.
And guys, that's going to be it for
Rollins.
He's eliminated.
He stops the count, but why?
There are nasty intentions that still need...
Look out! Stop!
It is.
That should do it right there!
That will do it for Tony D'Angelo.
Eliminated from this match.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
I was attacking Universe.
Uh-oh.
Rikishi driver.
Universe
is
hitting
me
with
finishing.
Universe just hit me with finishing.
The count was stopped before it started.
How did
Yeah, and I was attacking Universe before I did what I just did.
Rikishi
hoisting
up
the talking about you getting
the
eliminated by Griffith.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one. Cover!
That's what I call a mess, man.
And a kick out.
I cannot believe it, Corey.
Next level foot sky
oh,
high.
Yeah,
he's outside the ring now. Hope he's got a plan.
Because the fear got eliminated off of one finish.
DDT
blast off. That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Yeah, me and Seth.
What a counter by Rollins.
No, I guess I'll just leave after the game's over.
The arm, all the weight down.
We'll finish out this match.
This,
we'll just
for the other.
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to
dangerous.
A new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Mistake made by Logan Paul.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee. Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Oof.
Yeah, me, Grizzly, and Universe.
They're resisting their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Oh, wow.
Oh, forearm to the back.
What an elbow drop. Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Planted face first.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, well scouted by Paul.
Shots to the body, heavy hands.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Maybe this is a one-time thing.
These two having an answer for everything.
I don't know if it's never happened before. It's never happened on this game before.
Look at these kicks. Swipe blade.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Just breaking down the opponent. Way to steer clear. Belly to belly.
Oh, that was impressive.
And concern being shown across Seth's face at this point.
I think Rikishi is forming a plan to end this conflict soon.
Crushed in the corner.
Back elbow blows that one.
Well, Logan loves the spotlight, and it loves him right back. Super kick!
He's a year against somebody who's going to get hit.
He's doing a lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And gets tossed back into the mat. Oh, ouch! Moves outside. What's the plan here? Take off.
He's able to fend off the attack.
He's going to grab the enemy.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
Gotta catch somebody with the super
personal name. Than I'd like to be. Put in a position now. Ooh-hoo. And he slides him back to the mat.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Across the cheek. Will Rikishi get back up? Cover! That's it. Rikishi just got eliminated. Great counter! Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
This is truly awesome. Rollins got out of the way.
Ah, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
He reverses it. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Watch out.
Uncork the clothesline to deny that maneuver.
Kicks to the face.
Capped off with a big one.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
And Rollins capitalizes.
He was elusive there.
Vicious right forearm.
Logan Paul able to avoid impact.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Good golly, Miss Molly. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He eludes the contact. Ducking out of trouble. Logan Paul kick right to the chest body. Kick by Logan Paul around out to the side of the head. Look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
He gets out of the way.
But a forearm. He got whipped into that corner. Impressive reversal on Rollins. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Logan Paul holds him off.
Wow, what agility. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Over the top rope.
Saw it coming. Ooh, big ball. Vicious, downright savage club right there. He moves just in time. Evades the attack.
Trying to put the meat. Want to do a chop block?
And there's Rollins delivering yet another devastating attack.
Certainly a parry.
Keeps
getting more devastating.
Makes the kick out with force. You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it. And to get that Cole thought he had him there. But he really needs to follow up. He can't let time cost him this match. Oh, I had that well scouted. He's got him scouted.
Really?
Done. Everyone is on their feet in this building. Oh, Hall's just about to finish this. Makes the cover. And Logan Paul gets the win.